So first we have this thingy. I don't know if I'm supposed to put water in it though.
Okay.
Oh, this thing is so much fun.
Doesn't that look cool?
It makes kind of like cool, like splashing noises too. I don't know, it's pretty cool. Explode because I'm squeezing it a lot, but then again, it's a stress ball, so. Yeah, I read the comments on these things. That they can break or all kinds of weird stuff can happen. Depends on how much you squeeze them, but yeah. It'd be kind of funny if it exploded and balls went everywhere, but also sad. Water kind of flowing, like the waves coming up, but also kind of like squishy. You guys know sometimes when like girls have like those like pointy like beast nails, you know, like nails with like a point at the end, that would be really bad for this. Thanks to the people who subscribed and tipped earlier, you guys are amazing. I will stream on YouTube like way more, so it's gonna happen. So thank you so much. All things considered, the nails are staying on pretty well. For like this. Oh, it's a nail. I thought it was gonna explode. Whatever, these nails are an experiment. Nails. I might have to just take them off because they kind of don't stay. Yeah, I thought I did too. I thought I broke. I thought it was exploding. That would be like, get on the stream, put on nails, all the nails fall off, play with this ball thing, it explodes. Good stream. To put water in it, then we might not use it because I'm too lazy to move. Which I know is random, but yeah. Let me just take a peek before I play with the box, because it's only cool playing with the box if I'm actually gonna like play with what's in it. Yeah, I'm gonna make ASMR again. It's hard to put this slowly. Yeah, that looks good. Yay. Okay, well, let's play with the box a little bit since what's in it looks like we can play with it without like adding water. It's got like water beads in it, so that's really cool. We'll close it one more time. Okay. Yeah, I'm reading all the comments. Thank you, Andrew. Thanks for the ASMR items. They look really fun. Yeah. Thank you, Andrew. Easy, fun, and super satisfying. So we'll see. Is it lagging you guys? Let's go ahead and open it. Why not? Thanks. Thanks for letting me know, you guys. I appreciate that I'm not lagging, and you guys let me know. Thank you. I don't know why, but like sometimes when I set my camera to like 60 FPS, it has issues. I'm not sure if it's the software or the camera. Probably the software. I don't know. I should hold this kind of away from the mic because it seems kind of loud. Gonna be weird opening. That's okay, I can take care of them. Thanks for all the love and positivity to like the good people. You guys are amazing. Thanks for your milk, you're amazing. Yeah, I can do that, Quentin. Yeah, Overlord poster. Yeah, definitely. Thank you, Fox. Let's open it. Don't worry, I'm not bothered. It's actually kind of fun to like pew pew pew. Oh god, it's so loud, I'm sorry. It's hard to kind of like equalize the sound. I wish that there was like a setting that could automatically equalize the sound if I'm on cam. That'd be cool. Yay! Don't they look crazy? Now we'll look kind of cool while doing the things. Okay, let me put stuff away real quick. There's like these little stars too, I don't know. Like if I should stick a star on. I guess that's the last thing to think about. I don't know where I'd put it, like these are already so busy with like how they look. I guess the star on like this finger would be cool. Does it stick? Oh, it doesn't appear to stick on its own. Okay, whatever. Okay. Yay. Exciting. They look pretty cool. I don't know. If they stay on for a while, that'd be neat. Yay. This pop filter so that as sounds don't sound as harsh, and I don't know if it's working. I'll get out something cool in a sec that I think will be fun. Well, hopefully. We'll see. I haven't opened it before, so there's always a chance we haven't opened something before that it ends up being weird. So we'll see. My favorite My Little Pony is Twilight Sparkle. She's such a teacher's pet, and it reminds me of me when I was a kid, because I was definitely a teacher's pet. I would say Fluttershy and Twilight Sparkle. Yeah. Where are the hair on me? Can you guys hear the carbonation? It's been going in the background. I can hear it faintly. Sorry about the loudness. Okay. Let's go. Thank you so much. Yeah, I've played Rocket League before. Thank you so much, you guys. Oh my god. Well, thanks again. And yes, follow the YouTube, BabyZelda YT. Or, sorry. Follow the Twitch, or no, follow the Twitter, what am I on about? Follow the Twitter, it's BabyZeldaYT, follow the YouTube channel, and yeah, like, comment, subscribe, I guess, if you want, and I'll read the comments on this, but anyways, thank you guys, and fare thee well, bye everyone, thanks for hanging out, you're so amazing, yay,